back in September of '09, following the spring floods, we worked with the U.S. Geological Survey, and they installed a new stream gauge at the, over the Little River there at Highway 122. This funding agreement is an annual agreement we've signed every year since then for the operating and maintenance costs. Basically, if we approve this agreement again, we're saying we'd like to continue to have that gauge in operation for another year. And the cost for that has remained at $13,600 per year, and that covers them coming out and inspecting it, at least on a monthly basis. If anything tears up, they come fix it. Basically, we're kind of hands-off. We just get the data, they're able to look at it, and they take care of everything else. So we would just ask that you authorize the chairman to execute this agreement.
This budget, this something that you budgeted for?
Yes, sir. Actually, the way this works, this is budgeted for this year, and the billing takes place at the end of the agreement cycle, which actually makes it next September is when the bill comes due. So there's be something that we budget. We budgeted for it every year so far.